Hello friends, myself Monica Bhora. I welcome you all in Field Marshal Defence Academy. Today in this video, I will be discussing about the viral diseases. Before beginning this topic, let us first discuss what are viruses. Viruses, they are small infectious agents which enter into the body. Virus is a small infectious agent that replicates inside the living cells, and they cause various type of infections, and they may cause infections in animals, plants, even in microorganisms including the bacteria. So let us now focus the top 10 viral diseases, which will be one by one will be shown in the slide and will be explained by me. Top 10 viral diseases are as follows, that is common cold. The first very common viral disease is common cold, in which the body temperature raises high and it is caused due to rhinovirus. The mode of infection or the mode of transmission for common cold is droplet infection. The second viral disease is influenza, which is caused due to influenza A and B viruses. Again, the mode of transmission here is droplet mode of infection, which has a lot of symptoms in which nausea, headache, body ache, fever are very common. The third type of viral disease is AIDS, which is caused due to retrovirus. In this, the cells which are mostly affected are lymphocytes. The fourth type of viral disease which we will be discussing is chickenpox. Here they have two types of genetic materials, one that is RNA and the other that is DNA. DNA virus or RNA virus. So accordingly it is categorized in various other diseases which we will be discussing further. But here chickenpox, in this chickenpox the virus type is DNA. And the organs which are affected in chickenpox are skin, nervous system and various other. The next type of virus disease is measles. In measles the type of virus is RNA virus, and it mostly affects the respiratory tract and the skin, because here the completely skin is affected due to the formation of pimples and droplets on the body. The mode of transmission is droplet mode and the contact and physical contact. Next viral disease which we are discussing is dengue. In dengue, it is caused due to mosquitoes. Here the mosquito type is Aedes mosquito, and the cells which are affected are platelets. We have three different types of blood cells, RBCs, WBCs and platelets. Mostly in any type of infection, you can see that WBC cells are affected, but here the blood cell which is affected is platelets. The next viral disease is hepatitis A, which is caused due to RNA virus, and in this liver is mostly affected. The next type of viral disease is hepatitis B, in which the virus type is DNA. Again it affects the liver, and it is transmitted by contact with the body fluids. You can see in the images that hepatitis B and hepatitis A, both the virus images are mentioned in the presentation. The ninth viral disease is polio. Polio is caused due to a RNA virus. It affects brain mostly first, because the virus which is responsible for causing polio first enters into the brain, and then slowly it attacks on the muscular activity, which finally makes the leg very weak. The transmission is due to water, food or other contact. The last viral disease which we are discussing this presentation is rabies. Rabies is caused due to the bite of a mad dog bite, and the virus which is responsible for causing rabies is present in the saliva of the dog. After biting on the hand or on any of the body part, the saliva which contains the virus is transmitted into the body of human being, and from there it first enters into the brain, which slowly swells the surrounding portion of the brain, in which gives you a very early symptoms of headache. This headache will be lasting for a long time, which will then affect your throat. Rabies is also known as hydrophobia, because in this the throat is mainly affected, and the person or the patient who is suffering from rabies is not able to even swallow the water. Hence it is also known as hydrophobia. The organs which are mostly affected are brain and spinal cord. Thank you all. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.